Definitely didn't even need to go down. Out on the white one. Nice size one though. Little pup. Let's go. Come around. There he goes.
But some of the biggest kokanees, 5 or 6 pounders, will go way down deep when you first hook them. But then, of course, sooner or later, especially when they get by the boat, then they'll jump higher than your head. I had lots of them land on the boat, on the motor, jump over the downriggers. Absolutely crazy.
Another lake.
Fish love these birds. Absolutely love them.
Still got the maggot.
Yeah.
No, that's a kokanee.
You getting that?
Yeah.
When you're done, yeah, when you're done.
Yeah, he feels good.
Yeah, but the mouth is soft this time of year.
Yeah. Yeah. It's nice. He did swim right at the boat. You can see him coming at you. He got that.
Different fish species love this lure. Love it pieces. And most get hooked really good.
Got him good.
Bon?
Yep, we're going. Yep, another Laker. Probably swallowed that thing far down there, you.
Well, he didn't spike it.
He didn't hit it hard, did he?
He got hooked. Let me put this in gear.
Yep. I think that's number 9. If I'm counting right.
Holy cow! Hard to get them on hook. Get hooks over there.
Number 10. It's only 8 o'clock. Laker.
Part of the nose.
Yep, he hooked good.
They all love these lures, I'll tell you that.
I've seen it.
Right there.
He's got a lot of fighting, the little guy.
Yeah.
He's going to give us a ride on the boat.
A lot of people go to Canada and pay a lot of money to catch these little trout. This lure is sheer death on them, I'll tell you that.
Leaving
that one at 15 feet, 'cause that's where they all bit yesterday.
Yeah. He just
fight
different.
Yeah, he was.
Well, he kept swimming towards the boat.
Yeah, And watch their teeth on their fingers.
Yep.
But even so, you can't dismiss what we were just talking about.
Yeah, the wind kicked up.
Within seconds of the wind starting to blow. One bit.
He's pretty feisty little bugger.
I tell you, it wasn't coincidence.
That one-eyed lure.
Hooked like crazy. Jawbone of the gill. Not the gill, but the cheek.